From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership... All right. Ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. Covenant are
Please kill the Gorn.
Will repair the ship
Please
and
kill
use
the Gorn to see what happens.
Halo. They sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can.
I wanted it to interfere with the campaign, like the grunt just randomly exploding for no reason.
Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
Okay, now let's try to get through.
Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him.
He's right there. Yeah, I don't remember this music being in Halo. He has no arms. Oh, he was no threat. This is just like armless Flood body just going through the room. Oh. I don't like that.
Analyzing damage.
Okay.
This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull.
So we just fall in.
Ew, Mason Cheese. He fell in a slime. He got killed. The Nickelodeon slime.
Let's get out of here and find another way back to work.
So we don't run into grunts.
And then we don't do that again.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
Shot me with a shotgun. Where are that? Was it this a mag? Or a shotgun? I was right. Yeah, why are their heads always twisted backwards? This is disturbing. Everything is so dark now. Ship's fuel. I thought that was like Flood stuff or something. Oh, that's been like following us all the time. Where's the Magnum? Well, where's the mag? There we go.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
Why? Why? How? It was behind the rock.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
Might as well keep them for a while.
Crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
Spinning around the circle.
No! Why? Why do I do these things?
I go this way, right? Yeah, okay. Where's that from so I can kill it ahead of time?
The crash did more damage.
Oh, stop.
Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant.
No.
The ship's reactor should already have gone.
I'm gonna die. Stop. Yes. You're gonna die. Get out of here.
What is friendly over here? The game keeps trying to get me to do it.
Why? How am I alive?
Music.
It's very scary.
Power source detected. There's the gravity lift.
How?
It's still operational. That's our way back in.
What the fuck? What happened here? Is this the same area that it was at last time?
How did this just crash?
What is happening?
Okay. Why? I remember the way we got there.
The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't
Actually,
access
I don't
the
really.
Ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
Game is freezing.
Why?
are gathering bodies.
What? Snipers do nothing against the flood. This is bad.
Yeah, if I could pull that close right now, I will be a boss.
Why?
Yeah, I'm back. Okay, should be clear now. Lol, JK, it's not. Yep, they're all dead. Why are the exposures delayed? They're all dead. They're all up like, what, 3, 4 exposures? I don't want to know. I should kind of do now. I hate carriers! Does this lead to the same area? Oh, it does.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
Man, I think they're so safe over there.
I gave you an order. Pull out.
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
Why?
Okay. Fuck off. Okay, let's go. Captain.
Captain, please, no.
The captain, his vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry.
Being consumed.
I need a grenade. Oh my god, it's still going! It's still going! What happened down there? Oh, the carrier is exploding.
Human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do.
Is there no better way to do that?
It's done. I have the code.
Just put like a hole in his head. Yeah. What the fuck?
Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
The old one is just it doesn't look like scary or weird. Get out of here, I'm trying to have a moment. Wow, okay.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Yeah, other marine bodies in here. Why do you keep having extra explosions? This is irritating. Because then I'm actually gonna die again. What else is in here? What the fuck? His feet are like glued to the ground. He got transformed and stuff. What the fuck? How about to his fingers? That stuff just keeps coming off. Yep. That's how Captain Key's life ended. Okay, so will we just go backwards? I guess we do. Oh my god. Okay.
What? It hit me through the door!
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
It
did! Why? Why would you restart? Why?
Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Why? stop spawning more. Okay, finally. Thank you. Oh my god. That thing was gonna kill me. They're dead, they're dead. Oh my god, one just went face first into the pillar. Okay, Halo. I hear grunts, and I am correct. Benches. Oh, they are. Yes. Come on.
Perfect. Grab one of the escort banshees.
Oh, I didn't even have to go through there. Okay, let's go. Already. That was like a speed run way to get out of there. Oh man. I didn't even know I could do that. I thought I had to go through that hallway still. Bottom. But now it'll be what is that? Part 9, I guess? Okay, bye.